You see, y'all thought that you was gonna hide the money from me, but guess who's gonna get all the money in the end?
No. Mad as hell. I didn't hit her, man. You know I would never put my hands on anybody.
Yeah, we know that. We know that.
I didn't know she was this low down and crazy.
Marcus did.
Yeah, he did.
And he tried to tell your ass. What happened anyway?
We were arguing.
All right, back and forth, yada, yada, yada. Then all of a sudden, just the...
Hit the floor. And then... She's crazy.
Yeah, we know. And she ain't the only one.
Why would she do something like that?
You just said it. She's crazy. Now I'm beginning to think you're crazy too.
She's crazy for money.
Yes, and then some.
You're crazy for your money, and your business is money.
Come on, guys, let's just get back to work, and we'll deal with this later, okay? Let's go. Let's go, it's over.
I hope so.
Stay right here.
Do this.
Well, look, I can't go to jail. I'm little and cute. And I have on purple pants.
You better have cat-like reflexes.
How does everybody know that?
Y'all know that.
Keisha.
Couple more.
What? Marcus is in hell.
Let me get my cell phone.
Yeah, and I gotta call Liz.
You gotta call who?
She ain't coming for you. You better stop smoking that. Everybody get their phone call.
You have really done it.
Let's go.
No, Richard. You did it when you put your hand.